This video is brought to you by our sponsor, YouBidder.com. Bid on your eBay items at the last second and win. Get the Firefox or Chrome extension and try it free. Link is in the description.
I always think of that term whenever I'm going really fast in a car, in a video game or in real life. Oh my gosh, hands-on car wash? Let's do this car wash and see what happens. Okay, we're going in backwards. Okay, here we go. This is like Walter White's from Breaking Bad's car wash. We'll listen to our music while we get our car wash. Alright, we finally get a clean car. Look at that. It's all scratched and each. It's a Porsche, so I guess the engine is in the back. We just washed our engine out. Cleaned out our engine. Oh my gosh, the windshields were completely busted open. Franklin's all wet now. Making fun of me?
You gotta watch out, homie.
Watch out, homie. Oh, you want some? You want some? You want some? Oh my god. Oh. Don't worry. We'll just head back home and sleep it off.
Just what I need.
And grab their money. It's all clumped up together. Alright, we got a car wash and we made a little money on the side. Sounds like a good day. Very productive day. Oh, look at it. The cops are here. We'll investigate what happened. Franklin's. Gosh, is this trash? Alright, this looks like it's... Wow, Franklin has this car. No, this is his car. The white one in the back. Huh. Cops just give up immediately. As soon as I reach base. Home base, folks. I get immunity. Oh, man.
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know. What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah. Bitch, you ain't no more a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
What's it with it, man?
Oh, no, no, show some respect here, nigga. The man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
You been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Ooh. Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, throw I know down. Niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizette, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this E, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. What your business? Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit.
Oh, man. Let's now I'm driving them? I'm a chauffeur? Go to Ammunition. Y'all don't want to drive in my... Sweet ride.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
What's up?
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Oh my gosh.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Oh my gosh, this woman is just trying to find her way to the world. She ran into a group of a ragtag group of fine gentlemen. Oh, it's a good Samaritan. Help me, Lamar. Oh, even on the passenger side. Help me, Lamar. Take him out. Lamar. Oh my gosh. They just watched me die. I deserved it. Oh, that was interesting. Alright, so we have to escort this guy from another time period. Back when rap music was about, you know. It wasn't just touting your money, it was like getting stuff done. This auto-tune.
You might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy down, haired microphone motherfucker. I got a microphone to shove right in your
pedestrian cut.
Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway. You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man.
Pyramids.
Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
As soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Come on, you want some? That's right, Lamar.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
I know what I want.
Oh, homie, get the shotty with the flashlight.
Why the
right
fuck down. Am I the only
I know what I want.
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
What is this? Oh, no, it's locked. Why do I need a grenade? I'll use a grenade for a important mission. Hoo-hoo, I want that. I have a knife? I don't. Man, don't want to pull out my gun in this area. How do I have a knife but I can't arm it?
Looking.
Some armor, maybe. Yeah, I don't think Franklin needs any of this.
We go buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank. Hell no, nigga, we
take one of these.
Ain't nobody doing that shit.
We saw Michael drinking some of this. This E. cola. This email cola. Now we see Franklin. Oh, he drank some Sprunk. Some Sprite. Oh my gosh, we want to dress up like this? He looks like a hunter. Without feeling the need to grab man. Just walk out the door and shoot somebody. I think I don't see what's the point of buying all these clothes? They're just gonna change their clothes whenever you change characters.
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every
spending
bit
all your money.
Man, shut up.
Alright, what's up? What are we gonna do? I don't want this. I'd rather buy a grenade. Get some tear gas. What? I'll get that. Oops. I think I bought two of them. Let's get out of here. Oh. Pump shotgun. What's that noise? E. cola machine was going on the fritz. Alright. Let's get your pump shotgun. A jerry can? What? Okay, nightstick. Oh, we have to go all the way up here. Sweet. Oh my gosh, is that it? Oh, I have enough money. Oh man, another $377. Oh wow, look at all these mods. Oh my gosh. It's a pink shotgun? Oh my gosh. Oh, a suppressor? Sweet.
Yeah. Now let's go bust on.
Maybe Michael has more money than Franklin.
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man.
Let's do it. Yeah, let's get them. Go to the meeting at the recycle point. Get on in, homies. Where'd you go? He went the long route.
Fuck that.
It's pretty sweet. So,
hey, look out for folks like me.
Thank you.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a trip.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool. You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh? Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now. Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Oop.
Easy, fool!
Oh boy, we're in trouble, aren't we? I thought it was a jump. Oh boy. Kind of underground railroad. This is a long way. Oh my gosh, no way. What the heck? We're gonna find mole people in here. Where are we? We're inside of a large Hadron Collider. Oh, getting pushed through time and space. This is brutal. Wait a second, what was that? An item. So we got our fine tunes. And if I ever go crazy, my shot again. Crazy in here. What the heck? What's going on with this? I'm gonna pistol whip this thing. Alright, that's the mission.
Check that shit.
Shoot the random generator. Leave one of you behind too. Oh boy. Oh gosh, they want me to go up there, but I can't. Stevie Wonder. Where am I? What is this thing? I'm gonna end up in Liberty City when I get through there. Oh my gosh. Brutal. Someone has to design all of this. Think about that. Oh my gosh, there's no exit. We're gonna have to just kill ourselves with a grenade. We're too far down the rabbit hole. Look at this. Oh my gosh, it's like a scene out of Dead Rising. Just expecting a huge, unsurmountable amount of zombies in this labyrinth. Sonic 2 when you're collecting rings for a bonus, though. Oh no, is that a train?
Slipping, fool!
Oh my gosh. It just took off. Follow it. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go right in front of it now. Oh my gosh, the conductor!
This is your favorite pilot, Bootzilla Baby.
Alright, I've had enough of this. End it all. What's up, fellas? Oh, he set a flame! That OG set a flame! Oh no. The Katrine conductor witnessed the whole thing. That's what you get for talking smack about me. I'm Franklin. Now I'm the OG. Alright. Let's finish this mission.
Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on friends and on weapons. Then we headed right back to the fort. Sweating all the bitches in the biker shorts. We didn't get no play from the ladies. With six niggas in the car, are you crazy? You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
NWA. This is how rap music used to sound.
Deals gone wrong type situation. Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit.